don't, darling, because that's going to put me at a disadvantage. Okay. This is science.
You have that arm rest.
But this is going to make my arm fall off.
I'll lift my leg.
We have to be closer, though. You have to move in, darling. Wait, we need a table. This is not right.
Right, let's get a table, people. Right, this is going to be my magic moment.
I'm not going to win this one. Here we go. Ready?
Are you ready, Mariah?
Look at him. He's already brazen. You ready?
3, 2, 1, go.
Ow! I win again!
A question for all the guys out there. May I have your phone number?
Of course, darling, after the commercial.
Okay, so sie hat... In the
title of the album, the official...
The official title, I mean, I hope nobody gets angry, but it's no longer called The Art of Letting Go. You know why? Because the minute they display the art of leaking...
Yes. Cut it, right?
Gone.
Interrupt.
It's so beautiful. Do you remember that moment?
Vaguely.
Upset everybody.
She's got another like 2 minutes.
Okay, cool. I'm fine.
In July 2001, during promotion for the disastrous Glitter album and motion picture, Mariah melted down. There was the infamous strip tease on MTV.
What are you doing? Oh my God.
And those strange public appearances, including one that came to a screeching halt.
We're all just living in the moment of being positive, and there's like people called haters. No, Cindy.
Let's go. Let's
one more
go.
Thing.
No.
And we give them positivity.
Let's go. Stop.
You see, I can't
let's
even
go.
Get a minute. Bye.
Come on.
I think Mariah to this day is still angry, but frankly, one day she will thank Cindy for that, because Mariah was not really in any state to be on TV at that point.
2 days after Cindy forcibly unplugged an incoherent Carey, the superstar entered a psychiatric facility. Berger's official explanation?
She was exhausted.
Coming up, will you have a flame retardant Valentine's Day? Tell everybody what happened on Valentine's Day.
This is a true story. We have went to a hotel to try to have a festive, lovely evening. Because at your own house, you don't want to wreck everything. You don't want to, you know.
Okay.
It's awfully rude to just cut somebody off like that. Really rude. I don't care if you're from PMK or what. You got to give me some kind of warning. It's outrageous. Well, it's rude then. You didn't give me any warning. You didn't give us any warning. Look, is it okay if I ask you 5 more questions?
Can we just finish it up calmly?
It's really obnoxious.
And then...
I've been put through hell for the last couple of months over this interview, and you're not going to f*** me over now. Well, then, while we're pulling the boat in, let's finish the interview. Every time I deal with you, it is a nightmare.